As mayors, we see people breaking the law and we say, how do we stop them? Unfortunately, you are here in a city where that's not what people do. Here in Washington, for far too long, elected officials have been watching people break the law and have said absolutely nothing. Or they've said, I support the Second Amendment. Well, that's nice. So do most of us. Our bipartisan coalition, Mayors Against Guns, now has more than 800 members, including many people in this room. And I think we all support the Bill of Rights. The Second Amendment does give you the right to bear arms. Having said that, the Supreme Court has ruled that there are legitimate controls and regulations that are consistent with the Second Amendment, and that we should use those to protect the public.